All right, what's happening, YouTube? Playing some Prison Architect, and yeah, now that I look at it, I need to move. Whoa, that's not what I need to move. Move this over here out of the way. So you guys can see everything. I think that's good. Should work. All right. Shift tab, all right. Unclick edit scenes, that's bothering me. Okay. Let's get started. Oh, pause immediately. Let's go on ahead and make deliveries bigger. That'll work. And then let's do some planning. How should we do this? Do something like this. Oops, not there. Oh, that's gonna be held out by fence. Let's see, we need a holding cell, so we'll do our holding cell like let's do it. Let's do it right off the main path, so ain't got hardly any trees. Ain't got hardly any trees. I don't really need the money though, but it's better to go ahead and get them out of the way. Let's go back and do some more planning here. So that's gonna be a holding cell, and then we're gonna want all of our office areas to be down here. Let's do something funky. Let's do like an octagon kind of thing. So let's go like 30. Whoa. I don't know if that'll work or not. I might have to do it like this. And then come down 15. See how many is that? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. So do. One, and then we'll come across.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Just doing that to get that line straight up. And we'll do... Okay, so I'm gonna be upset if this does not connect. Cool, it connects. All right, cool. And we'll do a couple walls like this. Or no, we won't use those walls. We'll do something like that and cut this out. Do something like that. Sounds good. And then you know what? Screw it. We'll start there. So let's get some foundations going. That's new. Brick or concrete? Do that right there. Boom. And let's see your objects. I gotta remember where all this stuff is now. I haven't played this in quite a few days, actually. We'll do a jail door. And we'll do... it's the same price no matter what. We'll do a wall there, and a wall there, and a wall there. There, there, and there. And then we'll go to objects. Rope gate. One there. And one there. And then let's see here. Staff. I have a single guard yet, so we're gonna go ahead and hire two guards and get some of this going. The question is how are we going to lay this foundation out? This is going to be such a pain. Oh, let's see. Got to do utilities too. So, let's do a power station. Oh, I'm trying to think where would be a good spot for this. We'll do it like that'll block stuff later on. That will too. Let's do it way down here out of the way. A tree there at the moment. So let's go on this side. There we go. Alright. Oh, I don't need any prisoners right now, so let me go to boards. Prisoners off. There we go. I made $29. I don't know how. Thank you. Alright, so utilities. Let's do a couple capacitors. We'll go boom, boom, boom to start off. Got some electrical cable. Let's go straight up there to it. Straight across. And that way. Gate. I don't know if the gates need power or not. I don't remember. Now, how are we going to lay this foundation out, though? That is the next question. Do we just want to... This is going to be hard. Guess we just start by... We'll just start by doing this. And then we'll come across and do like this. That's gonna be expensive really quickly. Or we can go. Requires an entrance. Well, we'll just put a normal door in there for now. Whoop. Now. So they'll shut up about, oh, it needs power. Or, it needs a door. It needs a door! I just thought about that. I'll mess that up. Oh well, it'll look cool. We'll go and do a concrete wall. Right there. Alright. Now, utilities, electrical wire, that will come up, and we'll go down. Why? Never failed one time. Can you guys not get out? There's a door. There is a door. Oh, I see what's up. Gotcha. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. This needs to be... I need to have... staff door and a large jail door. That'll fix everything. Should fix everything. There it goes. There it goes. Okay. So I made a boo-boo. I made a boo-boo. Planning. Materials. Okay, now. Now I need to run some piping. Here. Right there for the holding cell, I'm gonna put toilet, 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 will it? Oops. I keep meaning to push R. Toilet. And a toilet. Let's see. Need a couple benches. And you know what? We'll make them feel like they're special. Make them feel special. We'll put a nice big window. Nice big window in there. Now, planning. So, little texture tear there. How do we want to lay this out? Do we want the... all this to be like yard and recreation and stuff? And... Let me figure this out first. I don't know about you guys, but this... Is it gonna be perfect? Oh, it's perfect without even trying. Look at that. Wasn't even counting or nothing. Just let's do it. Cool. So let's take these out and let's put this portion as the dining area, and then we'll do. That's a big shower area. That's too big. We'll do something like this. That's the shower area. Put some benches down the middle and showers down the edge. Cool. Looks awesome. Go ahead and pause and add small pipes to that, and that, and then skip there. Decisions. Oh, I do want to do this. Materials. Paving stone. I'm gonna go. Cancel that one, since it cannot be done. And all of that. There we go. Make it look all nice and clean and crisp. Alright, we'll go ahead and let them cue that up. Do need a door to the back somewhere. So I'm gonna knock that out, and this point right here. So we're gonna do large jail door. Take do that. And it's queued at the moment. Oh yeah. How many workers do I have? I have 8 workers. Let's go ahead and put 2 more down, and then. let that go. Blah, 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 blah. Close. Wait. Okay. Well, that's a good point for me to stop right here. We're at 20 minutes. I'll probably go ahead and start up another one right after this. And I'm going to shrink my camera a little bit so y'all can see a little better, so for the next video, so it's not so big on the screen. But yeah, anyways, naturally aspirate out.